If you see the zombies in DayZ, you'll never look at any other game zombies as zombies again. The zombies in DayZ, they have just so many, but they have these ones that run on all four legs.
So they make Dead Space look like a pussy game.
No, because Dead Space, the thing about DayZ is it's not just a zombie game. You have to worry more about the humans than the zombies, the people.
Really?
Well, yeah, because when you die, you die, and everyone can loot your body.
Really?
DayZ is unlike any other game out there. I mean, Arma 3, sure, you can say that with the DayZ mod.
We're gonna set up camp. Don't do that now.
Right. No, I'm cooking some extra iron for me.
That's all good.
Yeah.
All right. Are we meeting at your house, Fear, and then moving out from there?
Yeah. I was going to just meet at my gate, but wait, Chris, did you tear down my? Okay, never mind.
I bought my own coal and my.
I cannot believe that fucking Enderman stole my goddamn sign. What a stupid thing to do. It was funny. I had a sign that said, Dead Drop Mine.
Cool.
And I look at him, he's like, whoop, and he pulls it up, and he throws it in the fucking ocean.
Really?
Well, he teleported in the ocean, hit him, and it hurt him, and he dropped his item. Alright, I'm gathering some wood, and then I'll be...
That sounds like some one of us would...
Oh, Fear, I'm making a fishing dock in my property. Yay.
Nice. There's a fishing dock out. Aaron Fernando, thank you for the follow. What type of music do you listen to, Sean? I listen to so much music. Like, I'm not a huge fan of country music, like new country, but I love, like, old Willie Nelson and things like that. But I'm a fan of every type of music to a point. But I'm 38, and I'm not going to say that, you know, people can say that's old, whatever, I don't go far. Because it's not. But, you know, I mean, yeah, I got some gray on my dick, but, you know, that's just the way it goes. But I also get some pussy on my dick, so there's a trade-off. But my music tastes have been very open-minded. And for a long time, I worked at Tower Records, a little music store, part-time, and they gave you free music.
Are you really gonna do this, Chris?
So I got a shit ton of music built up. If you like anything in particular, an artist or a genre, feel free to talk in chat. I'm never going to give you guys control with Nightbot over my iTunes, but I have Spotify and a 7 terabyte iTunes library. So
let's play that game in Grown Ups. Let's go.
You know, if you're more of a hip hop, reggae, ska, you know.
Ska is awesome. Ska, punk, and metal is my thing.
I go up and down. I used to date a punk rock girl, so, you know, a lot of NoFX concerts and Rancid and things like that.
Do you have any arrows?
Rage Against the Machine is my favorite.
I have every Rage Against the Machine album on my iTunes. I could put it on right now.
Do it! Do it!
Cry Wolf? That sounds familiar, but I don't know. It's, Wolf Mother is fucking badass. I love Wolf Mother.
Have you heard The Casualties?
The name, yes. But, okay, here's one other little fact about me. I don't listen to the radio, so my music is a lot of time is just, like, given to me by friends. You know, they're like, hey, listen to this. I'm like, ooh. Or I listen to Spotify, and I discover new music by making, like, a random channel. Right now we have Leonard Cohen. I used to, but Spotify is better because you can download the music to your iTunes and listen to it offline for free. For the same price.
I need to change two more things because my pants and my leggings.
All my armor broke.
My armor is halfway done, and my helmet's almost done.
I'm wearing like half-broken, unenchanted iron pants, which is really painful, I'm sure. Singularity? No. I don't dislike real hip-hop, but I like real hip-hop, like Sage Francis, Aesop Rock, Anticon, Del the Funky Homo Sapien. Because there is a difference between, like, gangster, shitty, rappish hip-hop and, like, gangster rap.
All nowadays, pussy, money, weed, all you hear, repetitive.
No, I listen to, like, Sage Francis and Buck 65, who are very articulate and white.
50 Cent. 50 Cent.
Sean Paul, as soon as I get to safety here, I'm going to put on some Sage Francis and Aesop Rock and stuff, and you should listen to it. The shit will blow your mind. The way those guys flow, Dose 1, Oh my god, that guy's amazing.
How about the Beastie Boys?
I got a lot of Beastie Boys. Here's a funny fact about the Beastie Boys. In every song, they mention themselves by name.
Yeah.
Every single song, they're like, I'm Mike D, or I'm, you know. Angel, fuck no. Get the hell out of here. No, I'm joking. Fear, can you invite Angel?
Oh, no. So it should be.
Oh, I'm going to plant some spruce over here by this construct farm of yours. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
You can take it down later. I just want to get them out of my inventory, and that would give you some extra spruce. Yeah. I brought it over from the snowy section. Nice. Your dog's trying to jump over. There's a dog trying to jump over and kill your
Thanks, Bear.
Sheep.
I was muting the stream, Ray. You said, Angel, fuck no.
All right, give me 1 second. I really love my music, and I love to share it, but I also like people to, you know, teach me. We're going to put on some Sage Francis right now. He's one of my favorites. He's a beat poet, and yeah, just kind of skip around. The song's called Eviction Notice. Ew, except for that song.
Oh, I've got my audience done cooking. Oh, I need to grab that quickly because the Angel's going to be a little...
Of course, people, as always, don't judge off the
Angel,
first taste.
If you want to go to my property, we're exploring the caverns.
Yeah, we're getting ready to do a big raiding party.
How do I get into the gate? There's gravel in the way. Where's the button?
Which gate are you at? Is the one? Is it got sapphire or lapis above it?
No.
Look, it's on a tree. Right on the other side. You can get it
from
there.
It
either has two lapis blocks right above the gravel, or it doesn't. There's only two gates.
Oh, I saw it.
Okay.
I found the lever.
Yeah, we all made the one with the lapis yesterday. It was like a 5-man or 4-man, like, fucking project. It was great. None of us could figure out how to make it do it, so we had to, like, take
you
apart drugs and figure
thing.
It out.
The one thing and it works.
I know, the one thing I try and it finally works. But it was, everyone else did. Everyone played a part. Everyone figured out something little on it. It was my first race.
Are you coming over here or no?
Yeah, let me drop some stuff off at my house and grab some food.
Really? You can't hear it?
Enderman in the city. Run away.
Did you mean that you gotta put a redstone repeater under a big pistol?
Let me know if that gets any better. There'll be some lag though, Sean, so it'll take a few, like, you know, sometimes.
Ooh, who's got an arrow? It's not me. Arrow. I know a kid who thinks he's hip hop because he
buys. I know a kid who thinks he's hip hop because he never buys. Yeah, that people are always thrown away because they'll listen to my music and they're like, I'll go from Beethoven to Willie Nelson to Stevie Wonder to, you know, Beastie Boys, Rage Against the Machine.
To Vanilla Ice.
Here comes the sun. I'll listen to Vanilla Ice, Rip Van Winkle, when he does it with, when he plays with the Bloodhound Gang. And they're doing the titty song.
You got Arrow's Dominator. Arrow's Dominator.
This is a Lil Wayne, which is obviously the worst rapper out there.
Who? Oh, that guy that's like addicted to cough syrup and has seizures all the time. And he looks like his face was raped by a tattoo gun.
The guy that's always on freaking weed. Yeah. Oh, wait, that's all of them.
I've never heard a song of Little Wayne's. But like I said, I'm a little older.
I'm sure you have. It's all over the radio.
No, I don't listen to the radio. I haven't listened to a radio or a radio station for like 10 years. Well, no, when I get in my girlfriend's truck, we have MP3 just hooked up, and I just listen to Spotify in the car. Anywho, so the sun's rising. I'm good to go whenever you guys are ready.
All right, Angel, are you coming?
Yeah, I didn't have any food in my chest, so I had to get it from the garden.
All right, I guess we're having a full-scale raid this time.
Raid!
I'm gonna grab my iron armor in case there's creepers that blow up that try to blow up on
me. There.
Like, how about? Ooh, how about this?
Let's go.
All right, lead the way. This is your idea, Fear.
Hey, let's wait. First up, let's have the game. Let me have.
Yeah, I'll meet you guys there.
And boom. Let's see. This is gonna get hit.
Force save.
Oh, where's the arrow gonna go?
Dude, it just landed behind me.
Once I find my Mac.
Me.
I have so many chests in my house that I don't remember everything.
This way, everybody.
Oh snap, don't sit us.
Everybody.
Everybody in the club get tipsy.
Alright, do we need a waterfall? No.
Like two. Oh wow, that was an epic fail.
Where the fuck is my map?
Oh, there's nothing in this one.
Wow, there it is.
Wait, here's another one over here. Let's see where this goes. Nowhere. Cool. There's another one through the forest that I've already put a torch around a while ago because I almost fell on it. That goes down deep.
I saw one deep. A little
while. These are gonna connect to probably with the caverns that are underneath my house, definitely. Wait, you guys are all underground, but I'm back up on top. Where'd you guys go? There was like a dead end down there.
Dom is just going down. Dom, don't dig down. This is federal land.
Well, no, you can dig down in the caverns. I don't care. That's what I say. I just don't want people to pit mine or deforest. But if you dig down, you're probably just going to break through something weird and fall. There's...
And die.
Yeah. there's an opening to the stuff over here for sure, but maybe we'll find another one.
Yeah, I found out I don't get to play Dragon Age early, but I get to preload it. So that way I can play it right when it comes out.
I don't believe in death, Thompson.
with an X smiley face. I'm gonna have to go back into Nether eventually and get more Nether bricks in my house.
We need some more blaze rods too, and we still need all the glowstones for the city.
I'm a parkour master, man.
Oh wait, I got some. No, this is water.
Chris, you're not a parkour master. You're a suckcore master.
Shut up, Angel. You're getting my nerves.
You're hardcore master.
Get it? Hardcore.
Anal. Oh, I need it.
Bear, shut up.
What
you're,
is
you're
what
the
is
anal?
M A O.
No, anal. It's a joke from a movie.
Oh, can we raid in my cave, my coal mine? Because I never raided it before. There's like a lot of stuff there.
Wait, I found something.
We found one.
I like the one with the lapis blocks.
It's the same exact one again.
Is it?
The one with the lapis blocks looks cool.
Yeah, look.
Oh yeah, we made that one yesterday. Thanks.
We should put the iron bar. We should put iron bars on the other one as well.
Yeah, we just don't have any more slime. We need slime.
Oh, you have to have slime
balls to pull it down. Otherwise, you gotta do the gravel drop. All right, if you guys follow me, I know where one's at. I guess we're just going in circles. Let me see.
I'll be up there soon. I had to stock up on my food and grab my armor.
When is my dad gonna be home with my food? It's freaking 7 o'clock.
I went to a Mexican restaurant last night, had burrito and quesadillas and rice.
Nice. I made smoked salmon, quesadillas, and rice last night for dinner. And spinach.
Yeah, we have a quesadilla maker. My mom just needs to get the stuff to make one quesadilla.
Nice. My girl has one. She calls it me.
I always cook.
Oh my god, we're back at your house. Damn it. It's so funny when you're in the forest, it's so thick you can't see where you are. And then you come through. Dude, so earlier today I popped my cherry on the PC Minecraft because I got that now. And I didn't know it was Infinite Worlds and I walked away from my house and I lost it. I had to like build another one. What's this?
Oh, here it is.
Yeah, they're infinite worlds now. They didn't used to be.
I found it.
Oh, yep. Here we go. One, waterfall.
Actually, I think they did used to. I think they've always been infinite. I don't know what patch brought out the infinite worlds for it, but it was way before them pocket.
Whee!
Ah!
Sorry. Ew.
Chris, calm your tits, brah.
Sorry,
and rub your nipples.
Right, holy crap, look at that drop.
I got more water.
Hold on. That's more iron. I want that iron, man.
Oh, here's the actual cave system. Starts here.
Yeah, the only difference about the PC version, you don't start with a map.
Yeah, but you hit F3 and you get a map.
Yeah.
That's why I didn't know. So now I just wrote down my coordinates for my second house.
I didn't even know. Then again, I haven't played I don't play Minecraft PC much.
How come there's someone below us already?
Dominator.
Oh, nice! Look at this.